Most certainly it is frustrating, because being blind is another handicap I have, and it's always a problem with cabs. They don't turn up, and oh, goodness knows, they ask me where the doctor is, and I don't know where strange doctors are.
This isn't about doctors, this is about patients. This is about elderly patients, this is about patients of diverse backgrounds who are finding it difficult to engage with the medical system already and making it difficult in the middle of a pandemic for them to get their lives back to normal.
It's a change from what had been the usual practice, as far as I know, and it seemed inappropriate and wrong, very short-sighted on the part of the government. Whatever government that brings this in, I think it's a drastic measure that shouldn't even be contemplated.
We're ready to go. That's the clear message when it comes to rolling out this vaccine. We have been preparing, we have been planning, we have been dotting the I's, we have been crossing the T's. The best medical experts and professionals in the world have both signed off on these vaccines. So you can be confident.